Thanks, Renato. And of course, to Annika and Rika too. Welcome, everyone, once again, to the SKF Tech and Innovation Summit. My name is Mark Verbakel. It's an honor to kick off today. We've got an exciting lineup, and I'm thrilled to start with a look at how SKF Insight sensor bearings are transforming industrial operations. Industries face relentless demands. I'm sure you'll find this a reoccurring theme today. Take mining and mineral processing, for example. Here, operators contend with maintaining a stable production flow, massive equipment, and the ever-present risk of unplanned shutdowns. To avoid interruptions, operators stay on the safe side by not utilizing equipment to its full potential. But what if your machine has the intelligence to safely operate closer to that full potential? Look here, massive grinding mills at work in mining facilities. Critical, yet often underutilized. Our SKF Insight sensor bearing technology has been developed over a number of years to help operators push these machines to their full potential with precision. By measuring the filling rate, derived in real time from loads on the bearing, operators avoid under- or overfilling, thereby achieving higher productivity with the potential for lower energy consumption per ton produced. The key in this application is how we measure. Our sensor technology is embedded directly within the bearing, capturing data on load, speed, temperature, and vibration. This real-time data gives operators full control over machine performance, pushing boundaries and increasing productivity without crossing dangerous limits. But first of all, you might be wondering how the technology actually works. Think of fiber optic sensors as the optical equivalent of an electronic strain gauge, but with a key advantage. At the heart of this sensing technology is something called fiber Bragg gratings, or FBGs for short. They essentially act like tiny mirrors inside the solid glass fiber. As light is sent into the fiber, these FBGs reflect specific portions of the light back. Now, when the FBG is subjected to changes in strain or temperature, the reflected light changes slightly. And this change is the key to how we capture precise data on things like load and temperature in real time. What's amazing is that a single fiber wrapped around the bearing ring can have more than 10 of these FBGs, each reflecting its part of the light spectrum, allowing us to measure at multiple points simultaneously. In other words, this results in a highly capable yet compact sensing solution. This is what makes our SKF Insight sensor bearing technology unique. So what does all this mean in practice? Well, for one of our key applications in mining, this technology has been revolutionary. By monitoring load in real time, operators of grinding mills can now run their machines much closer to their full potential. In fact, it's led to a 20% increase in fill rates for one end user, meaning more material is processed with less resources. In such large machinery, 20% is a game changer in terms of productivity and operational efficiency. So a device called an interrogator sends the light into the bearing and analyzes what is reflected back by the FBGs. But that's just the beginning. These components are the hardware, the foundation of the system. But what really sets SKF technology apart is what happens next. How we take this raw data and transform it into meaningful, actionable insights. Behind the scenes, running on a small computer, is our computer algorithm that processes the raw data, leveraging our in-depth knowledge of bearing dynamics and turns it into the real-time measurements of load, temperature, speed, and vibrations. These measurements are then fed to our customers' platform of choice, allowing them to drive better decision-making, improve plant efficiency, and enhance sustainability. You might be wondering how operators actually use this data. The beauty of our system is that all the information is visualized on the customer's own platform using a universal data protocol. So the interface feels familiar and intuitive, making it easy for teams to adopt and optimize quickly. With this data at their fingertips, they can make better, faster decisions that improve both performance and sustainability. Now, let's turn to one of our key customers, LKAB, who have been using this technology in their operations. They've seen firsthand how the integration of our intelligent, sensor-bearing product in grinding mills has helped them boost productivity while avoiding downtime. I noticed during that clip, you might have a question, Renato. What would you like to add?
Thanks, Mark. I mean, I don't mean to interrupt. But yes, as you know, we worked together on this innovation during the last year. And I'm just curious, how does this technology perform under conditions like those we see mining and mineral processing operations?
Great question, Renato. Thanks. Our sensors and bearings are designed to thrive in tough conditions. First, the fiber optic sensors themselves are immune to electromagnetic interference, and they can cope with extreme temperatures and vibrations. This makes them incredibly robust, even in the most demanding conditions. The combination of SKF's advanced bearing design and intelligent sensorization allows operators to push machinery to the limits, confident in the accuracy and reliability of the data they're receiving. Let's take a closer look at how this system optimizes machine performance throughout its life cycle. If you thought the technology is just a tool for operation, you'd be mistaken. In fact, it supports every phase of the machine's life cycle, from design and validation to manufacturing and installation and all the way through to operation, including forecasting remaining life. SKF Insight sensor bearing technology provides the data to enhance performance throughout the machine's life cycle. And this is just the beginning. We are seeing companies from within the mining industry engaging us to optimize their grinding machines and operations using this technology. It's not only about improving performance, but it's also about paving the way for a more sustainable, data-driven industrial operation. And on that note, I would like to thank you for joining me in exploring SKF Insight sensor bearing technology and the impact it's having on industrial process performance. I hope you all agree that this technology is driving us towards a more connected, sustainable, and intelligent future. I'm excited to see what comes next, and I hope you stay tuned for the rest of today's presentations. We've got more to share about how SKF is transforming industries and turning motion into meaning. Enjoy the rest of the summit. Over to you, Renato.